Good morning, everyone. I'm Fabian Martinez with LATTC News. Today, Alyssa LaJoy is on location and she's got a special report on the STEAM program. Alyssa, off to you.
That's right. I'm here at the LATTC campus where some lucky high school students are participating in the STEAM program.
STEAM.
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 STEAM stands for Science, Technology, Engineering, Arts, and Math. Students from different schools and age groups come to the LATTC campus to take classes that are designed to give them a head start in the careers that they hope to pursue.
My name is Emmanuel Rios. I'm the lead instructor for the Automotive Transportation STEAM program.
Hi, my name is Ashley and I'm in the STEAM program.
When transportation comes to mind, a lot of people think, you know, it's fixing a car under the hood, getting dirty, and not getting paid that much. But actually, in the industry from transportation, there are a lot of opportunities that, or careers that they're not even aware of.
We learn a lot about electrical manufacturing and software program, and we also know about welding.
Transportation involves machine shop, welding, diesel, and automotive. So we wanted to do a project that actually involves all three, so we could have something and link them together, and we decided to use a monorail.
A lot of our work is hands-on, and it's a really good chance for you to learn about soldering, wiring, etc., while not being bored by a typical classroom.
I'm Emmeline and I'm in the STEAM program.
I really love being a computer and designing blueprints for our parts that we're going to be doing for our roller coaster we're doing as our final project. And I think that's pretty sweet.
It's something that any type of girl could do, and it's not something that you could say, oh, it's too masculine for me, because it's really simple and easy once you get down to the basics of it.
At the moment, it's uncertain of know what I want to be in life, but this kind of gives me a boost up.
I want them to get the experience whenever they go, say, hey, you know, this is what we did at Trade Tech.
Hi, I'm Adam Colson. This summer, we've been teaching DC power to students and also more so solar, and also the new important field of energy storage, which is storing the electricity for nighttime use or backup power.
The best thing that we do is the hands-on work.
Probably one of the most exciting things was actually getting to charge their cell phones using battery backup power and solar panels.
The notes that we take is, like, it can get boring at times, but the hands-on work that we do, it really prepares us for jobs in the solar industry. And I think that's what makes the class fun.
I've told them they can all go work in the solar industry now. I said on the first day of class that hopefully if they do well in this class, they can just go work in the solar industry.
My name is Dr. Barun, and I'm teaching HOC 65 and HOC 63. When they are done, they will be able to work independently in a big group at hospital or clinics.
My goal for the class is to come in here and for them to introduce me to the medical field so I can, like, get a brief understanding of how it all works.
This actually kind of encouraged me more, because before I wasn't really sure of what I wanted to do, and then now I'm pretty sure.
I want to be a registered nurse.
All right, I want to be an anesthesiologist.
I want to be a surgeon.
I want to be a physical therapist assistant.
I want to be a registered nurse.
I want to be a therapist.
I want to be a nursing practitioner.
This program gave me an idea of what I want to be in the future, so it's very beneficial to come to this program.
My name is Jack LaFelt, and I'm teaching Digital Media 100 and Digital Media 199 with Mr. G. We're co-teaching together.
My name is Joseph Guerreri, and I'm one of the leads for the
digital media portion of the STEAM Summer Academy.
I mean, there's so much opportunity for video production. I mean, if you just turn on the computer, everybody's making videos.
We got to experience new things, and we got to use programs that we were able to use to make music videos that we did, the documentaries.
I just wanted to learn a little bit of filming and editing, but I learned a lot more. Like, I didn't know editing was so cool.
We showed them how to import footage into Premiere, which is the Adobe editing tool that we use.
It is a professional level editing software system, and the fact that these young people were able to begin using it and have achieved a level of competency that is on par with what we would expect to see from our college students and people entering the workforce is really, really impressive.
You could do a lot of stuff in one program, and it's very fun being here.
I'm hoping that once I graduate from high school, I can go to USC and earn a master's in any kind of digital media or cinematography.
It was a good experience, and I wish to keep on working on things with digital media.
I would really like to work in this field like a professional director, because I find it really interesting, so I'm guessing, yeah, I would want to work in this field.
I really got to it that I actually even bought my own camera, and I'm planning, looking forward to go to get a master's degree on this.
I am so amazed about all this camera work and editing. I didn't expect to learn this much.
I would say that it has helped me grow creatively and academically.
It was pretty great. It was great.
If you're not sure about joining this program, give it a chance. You could learn something that might end up becoming your career path. You never know.
My name is Emily Mauricio.
My name is Vanessa Alvarenga.
My name is Freddy Nunez.
My name is Armando Velasquez.
My name is Emilia Kim.
And I'm part of the STEAM program.
And I'm part of the STEAM program.
And I'm a part of the STEAM program.
And I'm a part of the STEAM program.
And I'm a part of the STEAM program.